Breaking the sand and pouring racist snakes out. This one's called Evacuation. Something really interesting happening here on the side of the stage, which, if it's happened before, we've never seen it. There's someone signing every word that we say or sing. And it's much more interesting to us than any of us, excluding maybe Matt Cameron, the drummer. So that's Kim, everybody. St. Louis, this is Kim. Kim, St. Louis. And I'm actually looking forward to seeing what the next song sounds like, or looks like. It's called Giving a Fly.
Oh,
So we're going to continue with a song called Nothing As It Seems. Thanks again for coming.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Driving,
Here's a great, here's a, just a beautiful song. I can say that because it's Stone song. And I'm gonna sing it for a friend. It's called Thin Air. Keep yourselves warm. There's a light. This song is actually written about a, it's a true story about a guy who's lived in the late 1800s in the Northeast, but easily the continent could have been folded, and I can imagine him here in the Northwest. His name was Leatherman. Making me round 10 miles a day. Once a month, he's following his wife. What? Can't hear you. What? No, thanks for that. But no, this small group here, they're saying something, they're chanting something. We played a show in Las Vegas that was actually the anniversary of the time that we first played the off-ramp, which was like 10 years ago. And we got to profess our appreciation publicly for Jeff and Stone's long-term relationship that we've all been benefiting off of. I'm just happy that I got to come to Seattle and be fairly, people were really pretty kind to me, especially in the music community, and it's really been a big deal. Just, it's been the craziest life we've ever lived. She do, she says he's going on. nothing left to show. Some words unspoken. On his own, with thoughts he can't help thinking, futures above, but in the past he's slow and sinking. Caught a bolt to lightning, curse the day they go. Speaking of voting, this is there's the electoral vote and then the popular vote, and you know, I think to be popular you gotta vote. So this is exactly what your vote is not, and that's insignificant.
Excuse me. Thank you.
And this next song was written about the pre-Columbine right up north of here, something that I witnessed, and then also something I read about in the paper from Texas, but it got turned into one story, and it's called
Mountain tops.
Thanks very much. This is the way the new record ends. It's a song called Parting Ways. So a lot of things. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Second night of Jesse. Good night to you. Thanks a lot. Everything. Love you. Good night. Goodbye.
Goodbye.